it's Dana from Bella Crafts, and this week we are going to be making a black cat. We're getting closer to Halloween, so it's getting a little bit more spooky, guys, but not really much painting today. We just got a little bit of glitter to add, but gluing and sticking and all sorts of fun. So just in case though, we're going to put on our messy t-shirts, and parents, get yourself a nice drink because we're about to start crafting. So today, as you know, we're going to be doing something different. We're going to be doing gluing and sticking. We're not going to do any painting today. You're going to be able to make this beautiful cat just using some paper. So first thing we've got to do is make the base. So I would start by folding the smallest piece of paper to have some tabs on, like this. And then we're going to glue these tabs. So make sure you've got lots of glue. There you go. And this one. And we're going to put the long piece of card on the tab like this. You're going to have to do the same for the other end, like this. So it makes a nice little dome shape. Now I'm going to put this to the side so it dries in the right position. And now we're going to start with the face. So on our face, we have some ears, and these ears have little pink insides. So if I pop that on first, here we go. It doesn't matter if it overlaps because that's going to be going under the face in a second. Like that. Now I decide that I want mine here, so I'll just put some glue on here. And I'll do the same for this one. Make sure it looks good. And now we're going to do the whiskers. So the whiskers go underneath the nose. So if I pop a bit of glue here, and I'm going to pop the whiskers on one by one. There we go. And just before the glue sets, I'm going to pop a little bit more on. I'm going to place this nose on top, like that. Make sure you push down nice and hard so it's attached to the paper as well. I'm going to pop this to the side now, and we're going to move on to our eyes. So this time we aren't going to be using little stickers, we've made our own eyes. So if we pop some glue down the middle of these circles like this, and decide which way your cat's going to be facing. I'm going to have mine facing towards the left, so so that when I put these two spooky cats together, they've got my back and they're watching everywhere. There we go. Like this. Ta-da. Now we've just got to pop them back onto our cat. So again, more glue onto the back. We don't need a lot this time. And I'm going to pop you here. And do the same for our other one. You there. Oh, I'm quite pleased with that. Right, moving back to the body. Hopefully this is nice and dry. Mine almost is. I'm going to decide which place to put my tail on. I think I'm going to put the tail on this end. And yet again, we're just going to add some glue. I'll pop it on here. Oop. Like this. And I'm going to pop it over there. Like that. Just going to bend this a little bit so the tail looks like it's standing up, like that, you see? And now, depending on what you want to do, you can add some sparkles. I'm not. I'm going to save mine for later for our next craft. And I'm going to then add lots and lots of glue onto the back of the head in the center. Make sure you get it down the middle. About here. And pop it on for this bit. Oh, my tail fell off. For this bit, make sure you hold it on so it stays in the right place. Otherwise, your tail will also fall off. Gonna just gonna hold them both here until I'm happy. There we go. And there you have it. Two little kittens.